to that. This week I was no longer a free agent because I signed a contract.